So this was a video that I had meant to make with Steven, but we weren't in DC on the same weekend until now, and he went ahead and made it on his own. But we were all at that party at your, or maybe it was at Jeffrey's place, and you started talking a little bit about your experiences in the war. And while we have other relatives that have been in the war, none that were as close as you. And we'd already heard stories from our mom, you know, about missing you during the war and what that meant to everybody back then. So, you know, Stephen and I had then followed up on some research afterwards about your bomber group. And it really meant a lot to us to have somebody in the family who had done that, had made that sacrifice. We've always been patriotic at that level. We've always been fans, I guess, of, fans of people who served. And that's always meant a lot to us to have you in the family. So, happy birthday, many more.